all stay very much in our comfort zones. We're all a little bit, you know, oh, I'm not sure I can go and do that. But actually, sometimes in life, you've got to make that plunge. You've got to go for it. You're a great athlete, he said, but you're not tough enough. He said, you're not aggressive enough. He said, also, you're the wrong size and you're the wrong shape. Inside, I just thought to myself, I am going to prove you wrong, but I'm going to prove to myself that I can go out there and do it. And I made the massive mistake of looking up as I walked into the stadium, saw 86,000 people in the stadium, thinking that's a lot. Seeing people with banners with, you know, Arsal, she can do it, Union Jacks, people shouting your name. This is what makes a champion, the person that can control those nerves. And I just thought, I've got to do something here. I'm getting all goose pimply talking about this. And I just literally put my head down onto the track and managed to block out absolutely everything. It was weird because on this occasion it was like my whole life just flashed by in front of me, and I thought about my PE teacher at primary school that told me to go and join a, you know, an athletics club. Thought about my parents that used to just drive me absolutely everywhere, watch me run, never interfered. And it's like every person that in your whole life has influenced you, that whole team, how they've given you so much time, and you just think, I'm going to go out there, I'm going to win this race.
Closing all the time on Farmer Patrick. He's got her under pressure, and let her score on the outside. Three to go. Farmer Patrick and Sally Gunnell absolutely together. Lethemscar struggling on the inside. Vickers, and it's Sally Gunnell now with one to go. Gunnell leads and goes for it, and she gets it right. Gunnell going for gold, and Gunnell gets the gold. Farmer Patrick in second place. Janine Vickers is third, 53-23. A tremendous run.
When I stood on the line in Barcelona, there was people that were stronger than me, they were faster than me. They taken all sorts of things because they've been caught ever since. But do you know, 70% of it when I stood in that line in Barcelona was up here. And I really believe that if you know what you want to do in life, as you visualize, if you see yourself achieving it, whatever it may be, that's how those results come.